motherfucking brother right there. You dig? Dexter. Ooh. Wait. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, groove. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes.
I
pop a pill and I lose. Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up. Got me two bitches, I beat it up. They thinking I'm wife and deleting them. Oh wait, ooh, pints in, call up Rocky. My brother pull like a socket. Kicking his door, yeah, I got him. Open the safe, you can't lock it. Sipping that walk, yeah, go to the.
Is a no disqualifications match. Making her way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
Are you ready to feel the glow, Corey? Would you please stop trying to sound cool, Cole? You're ruining it.
From Moscow, Russia, Lanza!
And what about this crowd reaction, guys? Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off, and I can't say that I blame them. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
And guys, as I survey the crowd, it appears as though the stars have come out in anticipation of this one. She goes down like a ton of bricks. The knee drop lands. So what do you think about Naomi? For the benefit of our newer audience members, what can they expect to see from this woman?
She's certainly a force, Cole, but you have to remember who she's in the ring with there, too. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Well-executed clothesline. Ah, Naomi wants to fly.
Naomi has one of the most thrilling, dare I say, illuminating entrances in sports entertainment. But that's only the beginning, because when the bell rings, Naomi is truly amazing.
Naomi is starting to look a little uneasy.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Naomi's athleticism brings the WWE Universe shooting to their feet in excitement as this superstar turns the ring into her own dance party. Though Naomi's opponent is not happy that they were invited.
Bright lights, high energy, and amazing.
And Charlotte nails it.
You gotta like her chances now.
Charlotte is measuring. I think she's trying to prove, and she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too.
She's got, look at this! Swing and a miss!
That was strike one, two, and three.
What should Naomi's mindset be at this point?
I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's gonna need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
And this might very well be the turning point of this match. Unless, of course, she can come up with something big here.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this.
Oh, and it's a reversal. The Legged fans here in Los Angeles have been witness to many historic moments, including WrestleMania 7.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Look at her go.
She's got the shoulders down. And Naomi with a quick kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Charlotte is getting ready here. Charlotte. What a maneuver.
This match might be over, guys.
Here we go for the win. She's still in it.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Her acrobatic skills never cease to amaze me.
She goes down hard. She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Naomi wants,
boom, rear view, connecting.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Charlotte is in trouble.
Oh, Naomi is in a tough situation here, folks. She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
Counters that one. And Charlotte nails it.
Game, set, match, this
will... Will this be it? One, two, and Charlotte is your winner.
Here is your winner, Lanza!
Charlotte wins here in impressive fashion.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for...
Fighting, no, he don't want.